Well, he's rewriting the book of what is possible in Formula One. If he can do this after six races, what might he achieve in the future?
Lewis only knows Parc Fermé. He finished third, second, 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 now first. He's never had to go where the other drivers go at the end of a Grand Prix. He only ever goes into this special area for the podium position drivers.
There was never really any doubt in the mind of anybody in Formula One that we'd be witnessing this moment sooner rather than later. But how soon it has come has astonished everybody. No one has ever started in Formula One like this guy has. It's completely unprecedented.